Or if my little eye, something Sunday.
Give me a sword. Just and I'll show them all.
I don't know why we ever hired mercenaries to take care of the bandits.
The Overlord's got no self-respect, that's why.
I like gold and brass, the next for all. I like to kill, too.
Stones for being heavy.
I do hate stones. Heavy ones, anyway.
Face to face, you can see the terror in his eyes. You can smell the moment of his death. Kill him from rage. Well, what's even the point?
I'm telling you, we can tame these worms. Eat them all.
Thank you.
I don't care.
Attention to me. Why do I always get overlooked? Do
I have to kill you for you to remember me?
Grand as the fortresses of Greater Mordor, except we will make this one our own.
Wall! with these stupid tentacles after I kill you! What a pain!
This is it then. You lot better be ready.
Thank you. get enough coin from that fortress, I might think about doing something else.
Leave the mercenary line?
What would you...
Time to do what I came here. Seems like a long time ago.
I've got to hand it to you, brother. This is a hell of a plan.
Let's get started. Are your men ready?
We're under attack!
Might just need a few more minutes.
Pay for violence!
No more!
I go! Peace! Time for stay!
Drink that water. They'll poison the oasis.
With what?
Themselves.
Come back!
coming in through the canyon!
It's the dark!
Let none of them live!
That is generally our approach.
I was at your city when it fell. I watched the few survivors flee. None made it quite so far as you. But even you will go no farther.
Last one to get in a hit! Each last! To lose your home a second time. This will be the fate of all men.
We have won!
I don't understand you. Your home has been destroyed. Scores of your men are dead. The orcs will be coming back to finish you up. What have we won?
Today's fight.
Today's fight. What about tomorrow's? And the next day? And the next day? There's no end to it.
Right. All right.
You're right. There is no end to it. This isn't the first time I've lost everything. They don't call me unkillable because I don't lose. It's because I never stop fighting. If I did, that would be the end of me.
Trying to take that fortress could be the end of you. You don't realize it, or you don't care. Either way, you're insane.
You're the one who traveled across Mordor to get to the desert. Allied with questionable mercenaries. Destroyed a canyon with a worm. Huh?
When you put it that way, it does sound insane.
Insane, yeah. I think now you understand me, my brother.
Come on.
Oh, I think I saw you flying yesterday.
It's time to take the fortress.
Likes us much.
He's about to like us a lot less.
Training grounds!
Don't have to tell us twice!
Fortress! yourself right soon!
And take the inner ward!
Yes, all right!
And make sure I'm not disturbed. The Overlord is mine.
You can count on me. I won't let you down.
The score. I'm going to tear off every limb you have before I kill you.
Well, that doesn't seem even. Even would be an arm for an arm. I got bored out there.
I'll slaughter all your men after this.
Falling back
on the Dark Lord.
I leave at once.
Out of the fight! I'll never trust mercenaries again!
Yeah!
My death changes nothing. You have no idea what's coming. The Dark Lord will return. And when he does, all of your kind will be wiped out.
Truly is a splendid dwelling. The finest place I've ever called home.
Some would call it ostentatious.
Not me. The Marauder Orcs may be bloodthirsty demons, but they have impeccable taste.
They were always going to try and retake it.
Who can blame them?
How unfortunate for them that they will find it unoccupied.
Where are the man-pigs?
He does like to put on a show, doesn't he?
It's a she. Gwendolyn. I checked her underbits.
I have not forgiven your debt, Master Dwarf. Hey, I know where you live!
Well, at least I have a place to live, eh?
He's got me there.
You know, there are other fortresses. Much grander than this one.
Tell me more.
Gorgoroth, for one. How do you feel about lava?
Well, look, if there's going to be more battles, you'll need a title.
I think I'm fine.
Baranor the Worm Herder.
No.
Baranor the Disarming.
Very clever.
Baranor the Dwarf Friend.
I don't know about friend.
Baranor the Man-Bird.
Definitely not.
Baranor the Conqueror.
Oh, that's not bad.
Let's go with Man-Bird.